Hey, what's up everybody, it's English Plays Varieties, and I'm back with another video. As you can tell by the thumbnail, by the video title, and by the gameplay you're watching, we're going to be playing another episode of Hollow Knight. And the last episode, if you haven't checked it out on my channel. There's going to be a playlist that I'm going to put up, that's going to have the first episode all the way up to whenever the last episode is, so you can watch wherever you left off, or wherever you just feel like starting. So yeah, so in the last episode, we're basically now in the Forgotten Crossroads. We have to find some sort of key, and there's also another place in this area. We have to find, like, something to put into a slot. Those two things we have to find, and it hasn't told me anything about it, but we've been, like, saving these weird caterpillar things. I have no clue what they are. They haven't told us yet, so so we're seeing the thing like two of them. I know where two other ones are. I mean, I kind of don't remember right now, but I know that there's somewhere in here that we still haven't saved them yet, because we can't jump to it. Because LT and RT, so LT does like a super dash, and then RT does a regular dash, but I guess we haven't unlocked it yet, because I can't do any of those. So yeah, so now we're just exploring, trying to figure out what these stuff are. I'm kind of lost right now. I don't even know where I am. I don't even know if I've been here before. Definitely not. What the heck is that? It looks like ghosts. Alright, let's see. So it's like an elevator. Wait. We can't even get through it. Alright, is this something we have to get to like the other side? Okay, interesting. There's like a couple of things in here. We need to get to figure out what it is. What's the point of breaking the background? It's just random things you can break. Oh crap. No, can you give me my charger? I see. No. Alright, we're back. I just put my charger before my thing dies, my computer dies. Alright, so let's go. I guess we'll go up. I mean, I gotta defeat this stupid thing. Or maybe we just run past him. So this, I don't know what that even, I don't know what that is. Okay, so we got these things again. Wait, weren't we here before? Crazy. Oh, we were here before, okay. So we still can't get up there because we don't have that dash. But I remember this. Do I remember that? I honestly don't remember that. Oh, I forgot they spawn again. I got them. Okay. Oh, we got free Geo up here, not bad. Also, let me know if you guys have any tips in the comments for me on what I should do. Like, maybe when I attack enemies, I should, like, I don't know. Just let me know in the comments if there's, like, anything I should know ahead of time. Alright. So, let's go. Can't go to the left. I'm pretty sure the top part, we went there before. I remember jumping up and like, okay, so let's not go there again. Let's go down here. Got that stuff ready. And I know there's a way to the right, if I'm not mistaken. So I said before, we still haven't found anything we need. So let's find a key and something to put into a slot. We still haven't found it. Is that where we fell from? Yeah. What is that? It's like the mama caterpillar. Oh, I just hit it because I thought we couldn't talk to it. I'm smacking it around. Oh my gosh.
got it. Get clapped, nerd. Okay, Jesus Christ. So what, we just... Oh, what is that? Okay, so we defeat another mini-boss, and those little ones come out. If anybody knows Pokemon, these things look like Duskulls. So many of them. Okay. So we defeated the big one and freaking exploded into a million of them. Okay. I did not expect that. I thought I was supposed to interact with it. I was like, maybe I hit it or something. Okay, it sounds like another Left 4 Dead thing. It's like, oh, it's a store. I can't jump up there. Okay. Is there actually no way I'm not doing the dash wrong? Like, do we have to literally unlock a dash or something? Cause this is regular walking. That I'm holding RT and nothing changed. I'm pressing it too, don't do anything. Oh wait, maybe? No wait. No, okay. Yeah, I have no clue. I guess we move forward. There's another place to enter. Let's take out the enemies first. Okay, nothing. We'll get back to the top. Okay. Alright, so let's see what's in here. What the heck is that? You wield your nail like a club. Esme? Esme is? I don't know. How much deeper do we have to go? Oh, what? Who are you? I see this old village where a strange dream to have led me down here. If you hadn't found me, I don't think I would have ever woken. I'm Sly. That's a cool name. Usually I live an uneventful life up in Dirtmouth. The air in these ruins though doesn't agree with me, so I'd best be getting back. If you return above, come and see me. I'm probably the friendliest face left there, and I could thank you properly for your good deed. You're exploring that very brave. Plenty of courage, wanderers have been lost. You have your nail that I can tell you just by looking at you know how to wield it. Okay, so we saved this guy, which is pretty good. So I guess up top, whenever we get back, we could find him. He'll give us something. Yeah, so we still can't get over there. Weird. So I'm assuming since he keeps talking about, like, my item, my nail, maybe he'll, like, give us another weapon. That's how it usually goes in games. Like, whenever a character talks about, like, your weapons, oh, wow, your weapon this and your weapon that, most likely it'll give you, like, a new one. Or he's, like, a shop. Alright, so to the right is where you need that to put something into the slot. Down there. What is down here again? I forgot. I know we went here, but... Oh, we can't get up here, because... So this is where the other caterpillar is. But you can't get there because there's spikes. So, I guess that's for something else. Maybe we could destroy the spikes later. I don't know. Okay, so let's get back down. So we're actually finally narrowing... I did not see that. we're finally narrowing down where we have to go. So we finished the bottom part. I know for a fact there's still ways I haven't gone, but up here is what? Okay, so I remember up there. So the left is where that guy that takes you somewhere goes. I'm so lost now. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, so this guy. Wait, so where does he take us again? Travel. Okay, so let's go to Dirtmouth. So he takes us back up to the boat. Oh, they have a little like cutscene there. That's pretty cool. Okay, so we're back at Dirtmouth. There's an elevator. Okay. Dude, let's just bring it back up. Okay. Where are we now? Okay. So there's a store there, the Fading Town. This is where we were before, right? This is what?
No,
our shoe keeps come home. Just wandered back in. Maybe it's all too much for him. If you're interested in wars, check him out. No competition, that's the problem. It's bad for the market. Not that he's complaining. Okay, so we can enter. Oh, shop. Hello, I knew we'd meet again. How do you like my cozy little store? I made myself pretty comfortable here selling old trinkets to travelers. If you're planning a trip below, I have several items that may improve your chances of survival. Mask shard. This old thing, merely a fragment of something larger still, maybe you can make some use of it. Well, why would I want to buy something I don't know what it is? A piece of a soul vessel. You know, those ghastly looking orb things? I don't really like the aura about it, but it's quite rare. Simple key. Oh, the key! It will fit a variety of locks. Oh, we need that, don't we? Okay, so there's a key that I'm assuming that's what we need for the all the way to the right. Gathering swarm on Notch Coast? You find yourself leaving a lot of gem behind? This charm will make Oh, there we go. Wait, do I want that right now? Stalwart Shell. Notch Cost. What is this like whole Notch Cost thing? Life in Hollowness can be tough, always taking hits and getting knocked around. This charm grants you more time to recover after taking damage. Use so if you need to escape. I found this under the counter. Some creatures might have laid it. I suppose you can buy it and won't miss its sour odor. Okay, so this is like the light thing we need for that one area. It was like dark. Oh, that's 1,800. So the first thing we should get is this, because I keep losing some. Equip the charm to activate its powerful abilities. To equip the charm, open the charms menu while resting on a bench. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So the map, inventory, and then charms. To equip the charm, open the charms menu. Okay, so there's a lot of charms in this game.
Patamas chill!
So we only have a 140, so this thing that doesn't say what it is. So we need the key, so we should probably save up for the key. Then there's this thing. And this egg. Let's just take it, because I feel like it's going to be something useful. Story-wise. And that's all we can afford. So we have this egg. Fatty, rancid egg of an unknown creature. It's a powerful stench of decay. Generally not considered edible. Okay, so we have one. We can't do anything with it. Interesting. So let's equip the charm. To equip the charm, open the charms menu. Press that button. Alright. Oh, so the notches, how much room we have. So right now I have 3 notches, and this one costs 1. So I could get like maybe 2 things that cost 1 or 1 thing that costs 2. Okay, so we're back here. Did we go here before? This is new, right? Definitely. Ayo, she kinda dude.
Bapanada.
What? Is Della. Right, the map lady. It's really my husband you should be dealing with, but what a surprise, he's headed down below. He'll pop back occasionally to deliver new maps for the store, but I do wish you spend a little more time up here. I have not much interest in retail myself. Okay, a wayward compass, highly recommended. If you're having trouble finding your way in the maze of ruins below us, it will pinpoint your location on the map. Okay, that is pretty good. You will need this if you want to update your map with new areas. also need that. These pencil mark benches. Okay. Cocoon pin. I made these pins so you can keep track. The cocoons are pretty, but very delicate. Please be careful. I have not seen a blue cocoon. So, the cocoons are pretty, but very delicate. So, if I ever see them, I gotta be careful with them? Use these pins to mark shoe keepers or any other interesting bugs you find in your travels. Every so often, you should pass by and see how they're doing. I'm sure they like that. Okay. Stagway. Mark any stagway stations. I need all these, Jesus Christ. I designed these pits to keep track of the kingdom's hot springs. I wonder if coordinates might take me sometime. Okay, so the hot spring. A scarab marker. You can... to mark interesting spots in your map. Okay. Use it to mark interesting spots in your map again. You can use this color to remind yourself of hard-won battles. Why would I want to make... why would I want to pin for that? Of a battle already won. Okay, so basically, literally, I need everything here. And the first thing I need is probably this. Just, I would rather get the one that's more expensive. Alright, so I guess we just go back down now. We can't do anything else. So this is the key that I was talking about before. Damn, it was that far of a walk last time. So we need a key for this. So I'm assuming that's the key that that guy has. Which is a 920 Geo. So I need a lot. Okay. So we know what the right is. I'm trying to think of where else do we have to go. So it's definitely my best interest to attack literally every enemy. I need as much stuff as I need as I can get. Now this part, I'm sure you can get up there, but you can't. I can't jump off the wall. It seems like I could, but not yet. Cause like a way over there. Yeah, I can't do anything with that. We're stupid. So I know we can. What was here though? Oh, there's three of them. Oh, he gives us Geo for saving them. Okay, so all the calipers come here. So there's what? 1, 2, there's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There's like 18 or 19. Oh, 20. Oh, wait, there's hella. There's like 21 calipers we have to find. And he gives us Geo. Okay. Interesting. This cat put the cube, man. Okay. So I think we explored all this. Did we? I know we kept falling, but like... did we go here? Inspect. No, we did not come here. The Pilgrim's Way. Travelers of Hollowness descend through verdant wilds and fungal groves. A city... their wishes shall be granted. All truth revealed. Okay, so this is a new area. And we have some... oh gosh, we have like some mini boss. Oh, we attack him when he's shooting? Wait, what do we do? We hit him back or something? Okay, that doesn't work. Nah, he's too fast. There's no way we could... what do we do? No, by the time he shoots, I can't. Or can I? Oh, come on. No, heck no, he's too fast. Maybe we need to learn the whole dash thing first, because there's no way I can hit him. It's too, by the time he shoots and I maybe able to go to him, it's too fast. There's something else. He doesn't move out the spot either. Okay, maybe we should just leave it, because seems like I definitely can't do anything with it now. Okay. Let's go to the right. Okay, bro. Oh, I love this whole, like, collecting thing. Oh, but it reaches for a certain extent. Oh, no. Oh, it reaches all the way. That's dope. Okay. So, I remember coming here. The thing is, did we finish going here? That's the question. Oh, it's where the one calculus, but we can't run to it. We can't jump to it, I mean. Too far. Oh, I love this auto collecting thing. I don't have to walk over to it. Okay, I remember coming here already, so I'm pretty sure to the right. We came out from the right before, so let's go back down to the place where we could just keep falling. See if you miss any hidden rooms. I know there was a geo there, but like, okay, no, it just looked like there was a light where you could enter from, like to the top. Okay. Did we go here? Yes, did we go here? Yeah, oh yeah, we did. Oh, we go again, even though we don't need it. Oh, this thing. So yeah, I'm pretty sure you could like wall jump later on. Oh, freaking knockback messed me up. Okay. Alright, so there's a couple places we still need to come back to. So I'm at the bottom now. To the right, there's nothing. Okay, so I'm gonna try. So I cleared out the left side. I'm gonna see if I cleared out all the right side next. Yep, that's not my jumping. Oh, did we just go there? We just went there, right? So it's just that one place where we already went. Okay. So we officially cleared out this room basically. So the calipers to the left. There's this weird entrance way to the right which you can't get to. Oh, come on, I was trying to fall all the way. Alright, so the only way, so we cleared out this side. Let's go here. So remember we cleared out the left side of the well. Anything different we talk to him? Okay, yeah, just talks about purchasing them. Okay. So we cleared out this side already. So everything on this left side is done. We didn't go up here, did we? No, we did, but it was the whole geo thing, okay. We defeated this thing, we went here. I just want to recap. Oh, you know what I'll do actually? I'll cut the video at this point and see if I find any new places instead of wandering around just showing the video, showing it off in the video. So yeah, so at this point, I'm just gonna cut it and I'll see you guys in a bit when I found something new or die or something, who knows. And maybe we'll be back. We're back. So we found an area we didn't go before. This room was a locked area. We had to defeat the bugs. And we didn't go to the top right, which is the hot spring that they mentioned. Okay. Oh, so it fills up our soul. Our soul on the top left, okay. We have a bench here too. Oh, I thought there was more. Alright, so we have a bench here and a hot spring. That's good to know, just in case we have to ever get back here. Alright, well, we found something new, but I thought there was a little bit more to it. Also, when I was looking around, I forgot there's this top part up left, but I can't get to it because I can't jump that high. And nor can I dash right now, so I guess that's for later. So again, I'm just gonna cut it, see where we are. We found the hot spring, so that was about it. I thought there was more, but that's okay. So I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're back. I found a little room with this big guy again. Which he never went to this one before. And I can't tell if there's something over there. Oh, there is a way. Oh wait. Oh Jesus Christ, I was pressing the wrong button. Oh! Okay, so if he sits... Okay, he does a wide attack. Careful with that. Why'd they add this little spot if you could just kill him? We just do this, hold on. They should have locked it off first, and then once we killed him, then we can go. Okay, so we're on the bottom, but let's go up here real quick. Oh my gosh, we can charge the heck out of me. Alright. See down here. This jumpy guy. Easy. Alright, so another room. Let's see what's over here now. And on the map, I have no clue where we are. Okay. So very. Okay, the door is locked. Is that the blue cocoon they were talking about? Okay, so we get to unlock it, which I'm assuming. To fight somebody? There's nobody here. Anything up? No, nothing up there. Oh, I thought he was gonna keep on running. Alright, get our health back. Just little enemies for now. Keep messing up my swings. Okay, never mind. What the heck is that? Oh, Jesus. What? Holy crap. Okay, it's like a heal up. Oh, no. Frick, I didn't get around him. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I just died. My gosh. I just got clapped. Okay. Let's seems like when we die, our soul doesn't heal up all the way. Or the top left. Okay, I got smacked. Jesus Christ. I meant to heal up, but I did it too late. Okay, well that was our first. Okay, I freaking. Gosh darn it, we gotta go all the way back here. At least I'm getting the hang of the jumping. Alright, so let's make our way all the way back over there. And we lost all of our Geo too. I wonder if we could pick it up. Because if we just completely lost it, that'd be such a drag. Because everything in the store is like kind of expensive. Because killing these little enemies, you don't get much. Like even just getting to 100. Alright, so let's get back over there and see if we can actually defeat him again. So it's like up here, and then right over here. Alright. Should we, we might as well defeat him again just to get Geo. That's about it. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, so it takes 14 hits to die. This big guy. I wonder if each time we die, our top left gets like lower and lower to get filled. Wait, but isn't that kind of better for us? Or maybe the top left's kind of telling us like, okay, you have like this many lives until you're dead. It's like we like technically what lost a life already. Wait. Oh, it's a Oh, okay. So we get to we pick up everything, but we have to defeat ourselves, I guess. Okay. Interesting. Thank goodness. At least we didn't lose everything. Alright, let's just smack him a bunch. Oh, wait. I want to go on the other side. Okay. Okay, so he jumps. Okay. So when he readies it, it does like a blast. He jumps forward, he does like a little smacking animation. Oh wait, wrong one. Oh my gosh, wait, I'm stuck over here. Okay. So we can do a smack, the moving. I'm gonna call it wave, I don't even know what to call it. Crap. Oh, we got him. Oh, what is that? What the heck is that? Oh, it didn't defeat him. Oh, he's in a rampage. Okay, jump back. It's a wave attack. What? Okay. Right, so we have to heal up. Oh, crap, I forgot what that hit. No. Oh crap, I didn't get around him. Wait, I'm stuck over here. Wave attack. Oh crap, okay. Okay, another wave attack. Things are falling. He's just jumping back. Oh, another wave attack, okay. Oh, we got him. Okay. Come here, stupid. Crap, I need to heal. Oh my gosh. Wait, I don't have time to heal up. I have 1, 2. That's it. Wave attack. Another wave attack. Regular hit again. Oh, crap, I can't. This freaking meteor is messing me up. I call it meteors, but it's not really not even it. Okay, damn it. Oh, I thought I got him. I got hit. Crap. Wait, did I bounce that back? No. Wave attack. Damn it. Oh my gosh. Jesus Christ. Well, that was horrific. Anyway, so I'm gonna cut back until I'm gonna cut back until I get to the last stage. And I'll let you guys know how that goes. All right, guys, we're back. Let me know. 46. All right, guys, we're back. No, I knew it was into the rapid attack. Dang it! I have this like kind of like when you get hit, there's like no. I jumped. No, bro, I was doing so good in the beginning, now I'm gonna smack. Okay, so I found out you can hit those things at them now. They actually do damage. Missed that one a bit. Okay. I keep missing that. That's literally like my best friend right now. Like, I need to. If I can just keep on hitting those, I don't have to get close to them. Okay, oh, we got him. Please tell me this is the last time. No, it's still one more. And I'm getting smacked. Oh my gosh. Oh! Hiya. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Thank goodness. Holy crap. Falsehood. Defeat the false king. City crest. What is that? No, that's not it, right? Oh, I know. I thought it wouldn't show here if it was equipped. Oh. What is that? What is this? Bro, I just saw it crawl across my screen in my inventory. Okay. Okay. Has an insert on the back and would fit into a slot. Okay, so that's what we need for the slot. And then there's this thing up here. There's more up there, but you can't. What is it called? Like, wall jump yet? Why can't I? Anyways. Yeah, I can't wall jump yet, so there's no point in even going up there. Hey, you got a whole. Oh, so that's like a chest. Interesting. Yeah, I can't do anything. Okay, so let's keep going. Jesus. So I guess that was the symbol on the map. Maybe that was the false knight. Or whatever it was, I forgot what it was called already. I'm stupid. Alright, so that was like my what? I guess it's like the fourth time trying it. Okay. So that opens. There's more up here with some weird looking statues. Looks like it's like skulls of dead people. Oh, there's something up there. Is this like a store? This is like the purple we saw before, that one place we couldn't enter or jump across. Oh, the bench. Thank goodness. Even though we were full on health anyways. Okay, we can't go there. What is this guy? Snail shaman. Oh ho. Who is that creeping out of the darkness? My, you are looking grim. A strange empty face and a wicked looking weapon. Something important has drawn you down to Hollow Neph's corpse. But I won't ask what. Perhaps the reason you have found me is because you need my help. Say no more, friend. I'm going to give you a gift. A nasty little spell of my own creation. It's just perfect for a little one like you. Okay, give us a spell. Ooh. Oh, we're floating. That's dope. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wait, what the? Consume the vengeful spirit. Tap B to unleash the spirit. Spells will deplete soul. Oh, so deplete the soul, okay. Oh. You just threw us on the opposite side. We can't even get back. Oh, you're woken the last. I apologize. Perhaps I should have warned you about the power of that spell. I was watching over you as you slept, but seemed to have slipped away myself. Now you're awake. I was wondering whether you would do me a small favor. Is he trapping us? Simply because we are now friends. You see, a horrid great beast had made its home in the heart of this temple. Such a disrespect. I'd be quite grateful if you were to venture deeper in and slay it for me. It's a hardy creature, but with your new power, you are more than a match. Good luck with a small favor. Small favor? This man just kidnapped us in here. Alright, so we're basically forced to help him. Oh, wait. Ooh. Oh my gosh, we literally smoked him. Okay, so we're in this new area trying to help him. It's to be some creature later on. And there's some snail thing that we saw earlier. There was like a bigger version of it. Oh, maybe now we can use the spirit against him. Oh, because we couldn't get close to him, we just shoot him from far. Okay, so we gotta remember that. So we have to go back there later. Okay, interesting. Yeah, as much GR as we could, because we have a lot of stuff in the shop. I didn't even see that. I was just hitting for nothing. Okay. Wait. Did we just do the whole... Okay. I thought we did a whole 360. Okay. Let's just use this. I was facing the wrong way. Okay, so now I definitely have to be careful when getting hit, because then I won't be able to use my attack. My spirit. Okay, just trying to look around. Okay. Well, there he goes. I've been dead as hell. There's another one of those things. There's a way here and that big guy. What is this? Oh, more soul, okay. Can we shoot upwards? What is that giant thing up there? No, okay. So we can't shoot upwards with this spirit thing. Oh, so I didn't hit fast enough. Okay. Can we hit to this? Oh, we could. Bruh. There's a way up top. We're not fast enough to jump up there. Oh, I did not see him. So there's that blue cocoon that that store owner was talking about. I don't remember her name. Oh, it was Sly, wasn't it? He said something about one of the spells is like be careful around it. Oh, was we get like extra hearts? Interesting. Oh, okay. Alright, I'll be right there. I know we're sold now, I can't launch it at this guy. Oh, okay. Bro, I freaking hit him. Okay, freaking launched. I just lost all my extra life already. Okay. Oh wait, that's what he was talking about? This guy? Oh, something here. Inspect. Soul catcher. What is that? Is that this? Used by shamans to draw more soul from the world around them. Increases the amount of soul gained when striking an enemy with a nail. Oh, okay. Alright, we solved your problem. Yeah, slain the beast. The poor thing, it must have been terrified of you. It used to be quite docile, but the rancid air in these caverns filled it with some ancient rage. So you did what you had to be done. And my gratitude, of course, we know you wouldn't have made it through without the spell of mine. Yeah. Turn eager to move on, faithful, and have faith. Whatever you're seeking, it will find you. Okay. We got a new spell. We got this soul catcher thing. So we get more soul when we strike an enemy, which is great. Alright, interesting. So now we can go to that one place I was talking about, that big, like, I don't even know, what is that, what's the real animal called, an armadillo? Like, their shell is like, hard, so when they turn to like a, I can't even speak right, when they turn into like a ball, like you can't really like touch it, like it's like hard. Anyways, I think that's gonna be it for this video. Oops. So we defeated that giant boss, the false knight, was it? We got a new spell, have a new charm, and now we're able to go down here. So we'll go down here and then we'll call it a video. So something to expect. Okay, so yeah, so next video we'll inspect this and see. Okay, never mind. Press the back button. Sorry I missed you. If you're feeling lost, why not pop up to our store in Dirtmouth? There's a map of this area. Available now for an excellent price. Oh, wait. This is where he was. Oh, so we're back here. This is where Carnifer. What is it again? Carnifer? I don't know. Cornifer. I don't know. But anyways. So yeah, so now we're just going to explore more of this cavern, I guess you can call it. The whole, Forgotten Crossroads. And yeah, so you guys liked the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.